Quilly babies. Y'all already know the drill. If you are new to the channel, subscribe and join the family. And if you're a return subscriber, how you doing? I miss you. I love you. And thank you for supporting me. So, you want to say what's up, Quilly babies?
What's up, Quilly babies? We got markers.
You got markers?
Yeah, we can't win markers.
Okay, y'all, so I'm in the bathroom right now, as y'all can see. We're about to do a quick experiment. Excuse my hair, because this was last minute, baby. I ain't lying. If I'm lying, I'm flying. It was last minute, and I did something on Instagram to, you know, what kind of experiments y'all want to see me do, and I wanted to do experiments, so we're going to try the dry erase mark experiment today. So this is what we have. And I'm going to turn the camera around so y'all can see, because I'm not going to be in the camera today. I don't look too good. Say, hey, Quilly babies.
Hey, Quilly babies.
Looking like a grease man. That's all right. Better greasy than dry. So all you need is the sink and markers. And then I got my little tripod, y'all.
Show me eat my candy. Okay, guys. Let's open it.
Good, look at him like he know what he doing.
Girl, don't play with you, wait.
Okay, so what you do next?
Brown.
Brown, okay, but what you finna do?
Jimmy, you got the color blue.
Thank you.
Oh, and what mommy get?
You got red.
Wait, what color this is?
Pink.
Purple. Yeah, where you get red from? What color that is?
Red.
That's orange, actually.
Yeah, it's orange.
Is it? Look, is it? Okay. So, mommy wants you to draw something in the sink. Oh, he ain't waste no time. All right. And try something over here. Draw something right there. Dang, it went out already. Be some cheap ass, cheap shit.
Oh my gosh, not cheap.
Okay. All right, top that one back up. And then mommy's going to draw something, okay?
I draw some purple on it.
You want to draw purple? Yeah. Mommy's going to draw. You want me to draw daddy? You want me to show them how to draw your daddy?
Yeah, I'm scared.
This is daddy with big feet. Remember, daddy got big feet. And a belly.
Yeah, daddy, belly, daddy eyeballs.
And his hands.
Yeah, hands.
We're going to give him a nick today. Oh. And eyeballs. We're going to give him a smile. And a little bit of hair. And daddy got ears. And that's daddy.
No, daddy.
All right, you gotta let Judy put something in the sink.
Okay.
You wanna be on camera today?
It don't matter. Hey, y'all know who it is. Y'all already know who it is. Okay, so boom. I'm gonna draw a little classic.
So okay,
we're gonna draw a little classic here.
Oh my god, this is too funny.
Okay, and then we're gonna. Then we're gonna hold on. And then dun da da da.
Girl!
Now it's purple
in
there.
Now it's purple? Yeah. Okay. So, top that up.
You can't tell my stuff ain't even cute.
Girl, you forgot to connect the top and the bottom.
Yeah.
Ooh, I never did connect.
We got to draw blue.
Okay, come on. Gotta.
Wanna draw slug?
No, ass.
Wanna draw slug? We gotta draw a slug.
How we used to do this?
I see you did this a lot.
Let's draw a slug.
We used to do this.
Jerry, let's draw a slug.
Damn, I ain't never did that.
Jerry, yeah, let's draw a slug.
This one.
We drawing a slug?
And this one. So you gotta cut the water on. Mm-hmm. And it's supposed to lift these up and flow, y'all, but we're gonna see. You ready?
Yeah. One, two, three. Look at it go. Look.
It's doing it, y'all. See.
Look at him.
Look at daddy moving.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Girl, get out of here.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, baby.
You can tell your daddy bye, baby. He's gonna float.
He's gonna float.
I think I'm doing it too fast. Look at daddy. His head stuck.
His head stuck?
I'm still holding on to her dear life.
I wish she'd come on.
It's not.
Would he say mommy?
Yeah, daddy's gone. You can't wipe a pimple, baby. You can't wipe a masterpiece
up. So I guess we have to draw something instead of like look at the scribble scratch coming up.
Hair's coming up though.
Look at mommy eggs. Well, what is it supposed to be?
That's a cinnamon at this point. Oop, daddy getting told.
He don't like that, y'all. He's
daddy.
Daddy's smile face. Daddy's
mine.
Daddy lives is on. Daddy's mine. Yeah, his smile still stuck down there.
Oh.
And mine came all the way up, y'all.
Why is it
just water? I'm the best.
You're not an artist like me, obviously. You see what's still down there.
I'm the best.
What do it?
No, you gotta wait.
Everybody's stuff is gone.
Daddy's smile
is
still at the bottom, though.
Yo, LJ still smiling down there, holding
on for dear life.
Smiling down on us.
We go back, LJ. My daddy gone.
Yeah, he floating around. He look like, Sid the Sloth
he
right
look,
now.
He look like he's 6 months floating.
So, y'all, it worked somewhat. You know, it didn't come up how we drew it, but it came up, so... This was a good experiment. It was really quick.
Yeah,
you like the experiment?
What's wrong, brown?
You like it?
What's wrong, brown?
Wait, so what happens when you touch it?
I don't know. You think it like it separates?
Oh, Lord, I can pick it up.
Let me see.
Oh my gosh. Look at this.
Kind of like just evaporates, kind of sort of. That's exactly what the. Yeah, it looks like evaporates, kind of sort of.
Is that a smiley face on your finger?
Girl, I don't know what this is. It evaporated, though.
It's orange. Can I put my finger on it?
It ain't been anything in 10 seconds. You want to wash it off.
He don't like nothing on his fingers. All right, let's let him go. Say bye.
What's
say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Dad is just gone. He's gone.
He didn't. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, so I'm going to take a paper towel and wipe that up.
Turn
these around.
What's
y'all?
Oh,
period.
What's
y'all? Y'all don't talk about how I look. Don't talk about me, my little tripod, baby. I'm gonna give y'all my skin routine soon. I got some new skin products I'm using, and they working really good. It's on the day too. But thank y'all for tuning in. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see y'all in the next video. You wanna call daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, say bye, Quilly babies.
Bye, Quilly baby. Go call daddy.
Okay. Peace out. I'm finna curse. Y'all, so we just found out that the purple marker does not work.
It's not friendly. It
don't work at all. Like, it didn't work. So, come on, Zaza, let's go outside. So, we're about to go outside and play. We've been doing the yard, but I just had to let y'all know that because that purple, it was not having a baby. But again, peace out, Quilly babies. Love y'all.